tu avancer. Oh non, boy, don't stop. Mes amis, mes amis. Can't control my body. If you think you can go with me, baby, turn up. Control my body. If you think you can go with me, baby, turn up this heat.
On what? Dreaming to sound. Dream of the south, or where the sun's so paramount. To the seasons all, spend our time here. They play like silent movies, only you can see. You shelter them and keep them rolling onwards. Won't you ever let them go? Is a place that I call paradise. Oh my, I look at the signs and I pray. Just lead me away. The walls, they fall away. I fall awake. I never want to lose this state. My mind is mine and I'll never let it go. But tell me at what cost. I'll find a ticket to ride. I'll be waiting for the perfect time. Sometimes
And there's some things I'd like to say. They'll never come out in any way. Don't forget, things change when you're older. Wish I was younger when I kissed your lips. How did it ever come to this? All this time, you were mine. Rest a little high. And I'm beginning to think that I need to numb what's going on. Where I came from. Wish I was younger. Now I'm getting older. Can you make me stronger?
Whoa.
Yeah.
why you look like that? How do you look like that? Huh? My bed lays desolate and my head stays twisted. I'm the prototype of an outcast on my Jackson. Ain't seen my missus.
Been on my jacks.
And I see my rose. It's a shame the way the saying goes that you're in bad company when you're alone. Well, I'ma pull up every memory on my English rose. While the sky turns closer further, I'll get lost in your nightmares.
Your nightmares.
There's no need to be cryptic, addicted to missing a point, cause I know that I'm better.
I'm better.
When you're there beside me. Dust from the dashboard. Pink sky, white life, fiasco.
It's been a pain.
I just wanna hold your hand.
It's been a
missing. Wishing I could understand.
It's been a pain.
I just wanna hold your hand. Chase the clock.
When was the loss?
That I felt a lot.
When was the loss?
Made that free on the truck.
When was the loss?
Time that I held your hand.
It's been a minute.
I just wanna hold your hand.
It's been a minute.
Wishing I could understand.
It's been a minute.
I just wanna hold your hand.
It's been a minute.
Wishing I could understand. How you do like that? How do you look like that? How you look like that? How do you look like that? Huh?
Well, nights like these are just what you hope for as a spectator. A warm welcome. I'm Derek Ray, joined here on the commentary box by Lee Dixon. And on the menu for you is a division rivals game. And what a game this promises to be, Lee.
Yeah, thanks as always, Derek. It's a pleasure to be here. Anticipating a really good game today. The atmosphere is great. Certainly buzzing from the spectators' point of view as we head towards kickoff. Hopefully, we won't be disappointed.
The lineup then for the hosts. Ederson begins in goal. Eric Bailly plays alongside Nathan Ake in central defence. And so many different ways to configure an attack. In this case, it'll be two men up front. And this is the initial 11 for the visitors today. Peter Gulacsi is the goalkeeper of choice. David Alaba plays alongside Lucas Hernandez in central defence. And the strike pair, Anthony Martial, plays. Real chance. Couldn't quite hang on. And a wonderful save.
All types of save keepers, mate, but that's really important. Look how close the striker gets.
And firing it into the area. It didn't happen for them. Well, it probably goes without saying that quite a few teams were interested in signing Ederson, but he has made his decision. He's put pen to paper, and now his debut. Lee, what are you looking for?
Well, they certainly needed to strengthen between the posts for sure. With his natural agility, not to mention his ability to command the box, I think it's a real astute bit of business.
Anthony Martial. Van de Beek. Well, you've got to keep the ball a bit better than that. Bailly. Oh, just mistimed his run, and the flag going up. In the right place to cut out the pass. Oh, getting the ball forward. Looking for that final pass, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Rafinha. Ollie Watkins. He could pick out a teammate. Well, an easy one to cut out, really. It's just a natural reader of the game, Fred. Dangerous looking through ball. He just needs to keep a cool head. And a goal to open the scoring. No wonder they're celebrating.
Well, here's the replay, and that passing and movement is pure quality. And then the finish couldn't be simpler, really. Given far too much time and space inside the box, and he doesn't even have to get up in the end. Just nonchalantly heads it past the keeper.
Bailly. Here's Rafinha. Ollie Watkins. The cross is on. Will he find the net? Good heavens.
Well, what a chance for an equaliser, Derek. At this level, you don't get many chances, and that was one of them.
Retaining possession proving difficult. Van de Beek. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. This could square the game. And that's exactly what has transpired. Now, that could be a massive turning point, and momentum is with them. So, a level contest, 1-1. Well, it didn't happen for them in attack. Went in strongly, decisively. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Almiron. Rafinha. Far from a good pass. It looks promising. Well, with tackling like that, the onus is on the referee to take action, potentially. Played in there, but it can't get through. Really good high press. Nicely timed tackle. Well, possibilities inside the box. Ball is loose. Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. And here's Joshua Kimmich. Thiago. Rodrigo. Van de Beek. And the flag does go up. Must have been close. Space on the flank. Van de Beek. Chance here. And the ball is loose. And intercepted it. Space and time for the cross. Well, he's given us away. And we will have just one additional minute. An alert intervention. It might be on for them. And pull back. An opportunity to forge ahead from this corner situation. Over it comes. Well, he dealt with that ball played in rather well. Corner again.
Set pieces, they're so important. Listen to that noise, Derek. Listen, it's awesome.
And firing it into the area. Routine, really. Well, the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. And as the second half commences, both sides can reflect on a first half in which they were so very evenly matched. And based on that challenge, you wouldn't be at all surprised if the referee reaches for his pocket. The referee has deemed that to be a bookable offence.
Absolutely. Agree with that one.
And the save made following the free kick, and he was able to hang on to the ball. Donny van de Beek. And slipped through beautifully. Now to the front post. And it was pretty straightforward for the goalkeeper. Ollie Watkins. Now that's a super ball over the top. High quality defending. Coman. A terrific pass, and mistimed the run, sadly. That's offside. Alaba. Brandt. Martial. And across the touchline, so a throw in here. Ake. Genepo. Coman. They've given it away. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Well, this could pose problems for the defenders. And crossing towards the far post. And still a chance. And the keeper has custody of the ball, but just a few seconds beforehand, he had a big save to make.
Well, keep hold of it. Have a breather, because that first save deserves us all to look at him and clap.
Kimmich. Nico Schulz. Joshua Kimmich. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. Coman. Regained possession. So a throw in here. Genepo. And in the end, he's run out of space. Brandt. On to Van de Beek. Nico Schulz. Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw-in. And winning it back. And players waiting in the centre. Opportunity to take the lead. A goal here! Giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it. Well, 2-1 it is here. And now, passing it through. Fred. Options in the centre. Van de Beek. And a poor ball. So, 20 minutes to go. Martial. Kevin Mbabu. Martial. Well, no way through. And a throw-in forthcoming. Good pass. And Thiago. And back with Kimmich. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Can he take advantage? It was so near.
Well, that's counter-attacking football at its best. Just needed to finish to cap it off.
Genepo. Options in the middle. Coman. Fred. He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Will it be sufficiently imaginative? Players back to cover. Well, on the attack, hunting for a late equaliser here. And the pass could do damage. Wonderful chance! Might still be able to do a bit of damage.
Well, just listen to the atmosphere, Derek. It's been such a tight game, but can they see this out now? The fans are certainly doing their bit.
Targets available, cross comes in. The clearance wasn't decisive. Well, nothing comes of it. Anthony Martial. Brandt. Now Rodrigo. This could level it. Really vital interception here. Julian Brandt. And a pretty straightforward stop for the goalkeeper there.
Yeah, weak shot straight at him. No problem for the goalie.
Well, just just went a bit too early, offside. Can they fashion something? They need a goal. Kimmich. Here is Thiago. And back with Thiago. Determined defending. Struggling to keep the ball. And there it is, the final whistle, and it's a victory for the... And players waiting in the centre. Opportunity to take the lead. A goal here, giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it. Players waiting in the centre. Opportunity to take the lead. A goal here, giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. This could square the game. And that's exactly what has transpired. Now, that could be a massive turning point, and momentum is with them. Perfectly timed pass. This could square the game. And that's exactly what has transpired. Now, that could be a massive turning point, and momentum is with them. Dangerous looking through ball. He just needs to keep...
Did I move too far? It's all too much. I think I must be mad to give you everything I had, everything I had, everything, everything.
gioco sempre in mezzo ai guai. So che non sono solo, qualcuno là fuori capisce bene quello che intendo, se no non ci siamo. Dice di no, allora vorrei sapere tu che fai. Non sopporto la gente che si dice sempre mai. So che non sono solo, qualcuno là fuori capisce bene quello che intendo, se no non ci siamo. Dice di no, allora vorrei sapere tu che fai.
Cosa fate oggi? Io mi annoio, io mi finisco tutta la serie, oppure dormo, oppure vedo qualcuno che appoggi sto mio sogno, oppure torno a sognare da solo, mi sveglio male la mattina, yeah, non voglio vedere paura, e quindi ra, e quindi ra, e ti mando due kiss, ti mando due kiss, io mando due kiss, ma rispondi please, perché te la tiri dai fatti. Sta sulla luna, non fate i bambini, non fate i carini. Se poi siete squali, se poi siete agli ed amici e vicini.
Non so quanto la noia stavo sempre in mezzo. Solo qualcuno là fuori capisce bene quello che intendo, se no non ci siamo. Dice di no, allora vorrei sapere tu che fai. Non so quanto la gente che si dice sempre mai. So che non sono solo qualcuno là fuori capisce bene quello che intendo, se no non ci siamo. Dice di no, allora vorrei sapere tu che fai.
Anche questa notte faccio guai.
Su. La gente che giura alla fine sta mettendo. Lo senti cosa dici? No, non siamo amici. Se dici che il mondo è un posto dove star divisi, per me sei solo. Per avere recitare me con gli altri. E c'è un peso sullo stomaco come quando alleno il diaframma. Credo solo a mia mamma. Se pensi a tutto quello che è successo fino ad ora, viviamo poco più di una farfalla.
Non sopporto la noia, stavo sempre in mezzo ai guai.
Booyah, booyah, ain't no getaway. If you pair up, they will come your way. Todas las mujeres son hermosas, pero las más que me gustan son latinas.